last meeting, this year, they talked about it. It's really, it becomes unfair because if you do last, if you're the last team, then.
Well, that's what we're, as an architect, I'm trying to get our association to somehow come out against it and say, look, it promotes unfair practices, if you want to call them. We're trying to come up with some language. In theory, yeah, if everybody can sit in on each.
If you go first, you're, I mean, then basically they can come in and review.
Right.
And they can sit on your interview. I mean, obviously they're not, it's not like you've got days between.
Hey, Don, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Doing well, thank you.
It's not like you've got days between interviews, but you can come in and reformulate up to the key words.
The person that goes last.
If you can make a bold, you have a representative sitting with that representative, then you could then come.
Hey, Jeff.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm here.
Good morning, Jeff.
Morning. As far as they've gone to make it fair for everybody.
Right.
Not just, it has potential to throw that out.
The heavy lifter.
Yeah, the heavy lifter.
Good seat.
Chad and Clay.
Hey, Chad.
Will Fagan.
What's that?
Yes, ACCG.
Yeah, sure.
How was Merritt sitting here?
No, I'm not here. Boyd, how are you?
How you doing? Good seat tonight.
Got a good weekend?
I did. I was telling Will, my weekend was not doing anything.
Well,
the weekends before that, we're doing a lot of stuff.
We were at Gap.
How'd you get in there?
Good.
Two of our guys are still down there. Terry's down there. Bob was down there.
Yeah, I saw Bob.
The awards banquet last night and the breakfast.
Yeah, we had a presentation yesterday.
Yep.
Good.
I saw both you guys.
Hope it went well.
Well, how's the weather down there?
You know what? Surprisingly, not bad.
Okay, compared to what?
If it was a 135-yard par 3, you didn't know whether to hit a putter or a driver. I mean, it was like bands. You know? I mean, and if you got the ball above the trees, forget it. It's gone. It's gone. I mean, it's crazy. I mean, it's 40-mile-an-hour wind.
Yeah.
Played in Texas one time.
Yeah, kids.
And it was one of those winds that come up over the plane. It was down in Austin. And it was just like the stiff 40-mile-an-hour wind the whole time. There was a par 3, 180 yards. And the green was huge green, probably 40 yards, 50 wide.
My oldest daughter.
And I hit the right hit, straight ball, all the way off the left side. It was ridiculous. If you got behind it, though, you could hit 400 yards.
Well, I had to run my body. The only holes were where the wind was rolling from right to left. So every ball just flew perfect. But you know, we didn't have the rain. That they were really anticipating. I think for whatever reason, it seemed to dump a little bit more inland. But right there on the coast, I mean, you got some fine mist.
I know.
But we just never got it. As a matter of fact, it was black and misty and misty, and all of a sudden, 10 minutes later, it was a beautiful blue sky. And then 10 minutes later, it was black and just the brown.
Yep. Got near local gas, Howard.
We got the clouds. It's a little dark.
It's okay. Yeah.
Well, yesterday was crazy. About 3 o'clock, I just dumped rain. By 5 o'clock, it was hot. It was clear. And then, like, I don't know, overnight sometimes, it was just dropping. You know, a bunch of rain dropping down.
It was 2 o'clock before it was warm.
It's coming. It's just on and off.
Yeah, we got a good shot. Some early this morning, too. We need some rain.
Oh, yeah.
Got it in last year, going north.
Good.
Place to have to. He's pretty much all wired, but he's pretty much all his. He's just got so pretty much 3 months now. He'll be
13, you never know. It's like five. I call out. I said, can we not? Most people probably don't show just that professional courtesy. But there's a lot where somebody that would, they never know. But I said, could you argue, you know, trade secrets or not? What's those secrets? Key personnel.
Where's
proprietary software? I mean.
Well,
That's the question. I was like, because this selection committee isn't a commission. The group that they published is, you know, they've got, it's all county employees, but it's not.
It's a committee formed to conduct county business.
Therefore, it's got to be a subject of representation.
And if these members weren't present, they couldn't conduct business. So that was my understanding of it. My question is, how many people does it take to make a quorum?
Well, that's usually defined in the language of some city or.
But when you read the bill, addressing that, it just had numbers of members.
That's when you read the bill, of course, that struck out parts of it. Okay, yeah. Shall be.
And all the exemptions and exceptions.
Well, we've had presentations for awareness.
Really?
My boss was talking, there was one where, we're sitting in the back and talking, it was like gamesmanship. It was like, they were back there trying to throw them off their games.
Well, there was the other one down there.
That's kind of interesting to put everybody on the spot. But you don't want to say too much.
That's the whole story.
Or you don't want to look bad by,
Or at least implying that, it was a job.
The council interpretation of it. Ken's interpretation.
Yeah, I know.
Hi.
Hey, good morning.
Hey, how are you doing?
Hey, Jeff.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Great.
Of course.
Hey, how are you? Good to see you.
I
I'm facing this way.
You are again. Go ahead and get it in the front.
I'm just gonna wait just a few more minutes to see if Scott will hear up. For the next meeting. I'm kind of hoping we have a date here. He's closer than me. He's as close as I am.
You're not even going to delve into that, are you?
No, I need to check my blood.
No, we got to get this in.
Scott there. No good. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Good morning. I just wanted to get this started. There was an agenda, and this is our initial kickoff meeting for the selection committee for the jail courthouse. Oh, perfect timing.
Sorry about that.
Perfect timing.
Good morning.
Before we adopt the agenda and move forward, I would like everyone to just quickly introduce themselves so everyone knows who everyone is. My name is Donna Kukarola. I'm a procurement director. Melissa Hogan is here. She's from my office, and she'll be taking our minutes today.
I'm C. Rhoades, capital project manager for the county.
And I'm Tim Merritt, deputy county manager.
I'm Scott Morgan. I'm planning director for the city of Cumming.
Don Childress, court administrator for state security courts.
I'm Chuck Smith, captain of the insurance office, sheriff's agent.
thank you very much. I thought that was a good way to start. On that note, if everyone is in acceptance with the agenda that was posted, we can move forward. Is that any changes?
Some of it.
Thank you. Thank you. The next item then is, I gave all my agendas away, is to pass out the submittals. We received in 5 submitting firms. There's a package for each one of you. There is, they're stacked on each other.
You see me the top one?
Thank you. And one must be for you. Yours.
I got this, right?
Yep, everyone got one, one for each. Perfect. And the next item then is, just to kind of go over how we do this, we'll pass those down. The first sheet just basically tells us what we're doing and how we're doing it. First of all, thank you for being on the selection committee. I know you were appointed. This is a very important project, so I think you're good. I think you'll enjoy it. During this period, the proposals that we received are confidential documents. They are not to be shared or shown to anyone besides ourselves. They are confidential. The second sheet you'll see there is actually a selection committee agreement to participate, and it's basically telling you these are confidential documents. They are not to be discussed. If any of the firms should not be contacting you, if they do, they will be directed to my office. I do request that you sign that and return that to me. Just, you want to make sure everyone's really clear. The proposals received are to be evaluated against the criteria in the RFP and not against each other. So attached also is the request for proposal that we submitted for the firms to submit to us. So that information is provided as well. The procurement office is already contacting the references, doing the reference check. And once we get those in, we'll do a compilation and submit that to all of you. That's already under work. The next item then, well, after the initial review, independent review, we would get back together to discuss the documents and hopefully have a short list and then move on with the process. So very quickly, that is how it works. It's very clear, it's very clean cut. Do you have any questions?
Let me just be sure that I understand.
Yes, sir.
We now need to take these proposals, take some time, look through them, review them, to do our initial review. At this point in time, during that time, do we go ahead and rank them, grade them? So, okay.
Thank you. That's a good question. In here, in your packet, is a ranking sheet, and this information was provided in the RFP that we submitted out. People have that. I will let you know that on the affidavits, I've already checked them. Every firm did supply the affidavits as required, so they all are a pass on that. The other information, that's the other reason we provide you the RFP, so you can see in detail what they're to provide in the information, and very clear, precise information that is given to us is to be towards our project, our size and scope of our project, which we're looking for. We want the qualifications for our best value. Yes, because hopefully at the next meeting, when we meet again, we will actually go over the documents, discuss them, discuss the details of what they supply, and then make a recommendation for a short list. Any other questions? I'd like to say, if possible, I'd like to set up our next meeting time. We received in 5 proposals. They do take some time to review. So tell me what you feel, and I think I heard some vacation plans, so.
I'll be off through the 11th.
Lucky person.
I would too. You were first at the table. Just
would the end of the following week be sufficient time?
I think
that would work for everyone.
I plan setting aside as soon as I get back.
Yeah. I'll be out of the office that day.
The 18th?
Well, 27th is what I thought.
22nd.
I'll be in the 18th.
Okay.
I'll be happy to give my comments in writing if I need to.
Mm-hmm. So good job.
Thank you.
On the 18th?
Would later in the week?
What about maybe middle of the week?
Like the 20th or 21st?
20th would.
20th would be good.
That'd be good, I know.
20th, I know, so our office would be better.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll try to give my comments in writing.
You can't be here on the 20th?
I'll be here the 18th, 19th. I'm sorry.
That's all right.
I'll be happy to give my comments in writing.
Would moving to the following week be too late?
We'd just be pressing the schedule out, that's all. That's what it is.
If we were looking at the 22nd, what, you know, one weekend, moving to the 25th.
Yes, I think the committee's really.
They're pushing, they're wanting us to, I know.
What about if we look back, look back rather to the week of the 11th? I know you're out through the 11th. What about later that week?
14th or 15th of June?
Something like that.
I prefer the 15th if we do, since I'm off that Monday.
Rushing through these documents isn't good.
No. You want to take your time. That gives you 2 weeks. I mean, that's what it is.
What about 19th?
Is it 19th?
I would prefer 18th or 19th because that's a weekend I can.
Take some homework.
19th would be better.
Okay. 19th works for me. How about you, Steve?
Yeah.
10:30, same time in the morning? Does that work? Same location, we'll make sure.
Tuesday the 19th, 10:30.
You think we need to schedule meetings past that?
No, actually I don't, because really that meeting will determine what our next steps would be.
Motion to schedule the next meeting on the 19th at 10:30.
Second.
Thank you. Second. Is everyone in agreement?
Yes.
All right. Is there anything else anyone would like to discuss?
You need these signatures.
I would like that back. Thank you.
So we have firms or people contacting us, just direct them to you.
Correct. Is there a motion to adjourn the meeting?
Second motion. Second.
Thank you. All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Good to see you again.
Hi, I'm Flo. I just want to say good morning.
Thank you, sir. I will endeavor.
Yeah.
So they got to go in and take the boys plan out for the long run. How long did that keep you?
Usually the last time.
Do what? Let me get your car.
This one.
Box is much lighter now.
Good.
Almost 2 years.
So, workers' comp, we're trying to get workers' comp to move the last trip, but we have one.
Yeah.
Same as the load. Had two catastrophic failures. That's not good. The first one lasted 8 years, and swatter tracks have been broken. That's one of our... We had done the right material. That was done in Atlanta.
Good luck.
Good luck to you. Yours is closer than ours. Well, you only had your one five, so...
Yeah. Have a good day, Richard.
You too. Thank you, Mike.
Not...
Knee?
Not health.
Yeah.
Mike, how are you?
Richard Kramer, good to see you.
Hey, good to see you.
All right, you got your hands full. Actually, Donna's got rid of all her packages, so...
She's still got her hands full.
She's sharing.
She's got control of it.
She's sharing.
That's true, that's true. Well, you guys got a big task ahead of you, so...
Oh, yeah, we did.
Not the first time, won't be the last.
Richard Kramer, nice to meet you. I'm with Piper Bryant Architects.
Oh, yeah.
John, good. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Well, Tim, take care. I'm gonna head out to follow Chuck out of here.
Okay.